overnight in the slot. He's their go-to receiver in the slot. You know, we called a defense where, you know, I particularly had deep. As the play developed, I seen him scrambling right down the middle of the field, and I knew it looked open. So I kind of dated him. I kind of sat up so I'd make it look open. So he would kind of float it over the middle, which he did. And by the time the ball got there, I was able to grab him.
There was so much attention on Duvernay, but do you feel like, did Johnson get overlooked? I mean, being 6'6", I know he has to be such a tough cover.
Oh, we definitely knew he was. We knew Johnson. You know, he's the captain. He's definitely the go-to receiver. But just as far as this year, Duvernay was the one making the big plays.
Yeah.
So, of course, we knew, you know, just being a wide receiver, you know, Johnson would catch a cover pass. You know, we wanted those to be limited. You know, we didn't want those to be like other teams when we watched where he just runs straight and they just throw it to the 6'6" or something. You know.
Well, what did you think about the play of your unit, you know, that first game without AJ?
Oh, man, you know, that's my brother. That's my roommate. I know how much he loves the game. I know how much he works hard for the game. So, really, all this week, you know, I would just be in the room with him and still be watching film, chopping it up. And I told him I'll make a play for him. So, I did.
Well, I guess that's good.